Well, new at 5, an inmate in Effingham County Jail dies of natural causes. 25-year-old Nathaniel Rott died yesterday morning at the jail. Brian Bailey, a spokesperson for the jail, says it appears he died of natural causes. There was no evidence of foul play, according to Bailey. Now, his death is under investigation.